I mean, I could say beat him to death with a brick. But I'm not a psychopath and it's not particularly clever. So I'm going to go the totally sane route and instead raise another $1,000 somewhere in nickels. I find the same guy who scammed me for the brick and re-scam him this year, perform the transaction in person, wearing a mask so he doesn't recognize me. I demand the money in cash beforehand, and we meet up. He hands me 10 $100 bills, my hard-earned money. I consider it for a moment, inspecting each of the bills before nodding once and tucking it neatly into my coat. I turn around, inputting 6 digits into a wall-mounted safe. Inside is a brick and a remote. I turn around to him, offering the brick as I slip the remote into my pocket alongside the cash. Wait a minute. Realization begins to dawn on his face. You're that guy from before. I am, monsieur. Look, I'm sorry, man, but Reddit made me do it. I'm sorry, but I'm not buying a $1,000 brick from you. That's okay. I turn around, tossing the brick back into the safe, where it lands with a thunk against the metal. Could I at least get my money back? Sure, have it back. Reaching into my jacket pocket, my hand instead comes out with a remote. He begins to realize that something is wrong, but before he can do anything, I press the button and a hidden hatch in the ceiling above him slams open. 20,000 nickels rain down with a monstrous roar, instantly crushing him under 100 kilograms, approximately 220 pounds of metal. I'm still out a total of $1,000, but this time it was worth it. Say, hey, what's red and bad for your teeth? And when they open their mouths to say something, hit them in the face with the brick. Deleted. Paint a stick figure on it, call it a Bansky, and sell it for $2 million like the first guy should have done. Write Supreme on it, sell it on eBay as the brick from that Reddit thread, and hopefully somebody rich buys it for more than $1,000. Start a GoFundMe about a homeless brick that was caught on camera giving its only slice of pizza to another person. Take the money, destroy brick so it doesn't sue you. I returned it for $2,000. No revenge needed. Hit whoever scammed me with the brick. This happened to me. It was 750 euros. At the time, summer 2013, worth about $980 USD, I bought a laptop from Dell. And from day one, it was so riddled with problems. It was unusable. The simplest tasks took forever. Wi-Fi, Ethernet, and more crashed continuously, requiring a full power cycle to work again. Formatting and reinstalling Windows did nothing. Worst of all, Dell support did nothing but delay and delay. One day I finally managed to have a Dell tech over to check it out. He confirmed the countless issues and called up Dell to say I require a replacement. I wait. He hangs up and looks at me. Sorry, red light equals no go. And he had to leave me with this quite literal brick. Late last year I found out that as consumer in the EU, the Netherlands specifically, I am well protected against this. I consulted with a bureau, and they believe that even though so much time has now passed with such an extreme case, I am still able to get my $1,000 back if I pursue it, so that's exactly what I'm doing. I'm getting my money back from them, one way or another. Dell can go fluff themselves. Edit. Definition of red light. Added edit 2. Gold. Thank you. Honestly, I thought this would get buried, but as a returning Dell customer that they royally screwed over, I'm happy this is getting the attention it is. No company should treat their customers like this. Like, break it in half, boom. Two $1,000 bricks. Split the 1 million in 50/50ths or throw it at them. Give me my money back or this brick is going up your ass, sideways. Go back and tell the guy you just found out the brick was made of gold. Use the same tactic as the last seller used. Op bought that brick from the other thread today, didn't you, Op? Is this gonna become a chain of posts? Like the one with the speed and the chicken? Because if it is, I'm happy. Is this a play on the other? https www.reddit.com/r/askreddit/comments/hdhl/u_underscore_underscore_given_underscore_a_underscore_brick_underscore_and_underscore_told_underscore_to_underscore_sell_underscore_it_underscore_for/askreddit_post from a different perspective? If so, that's neat. Yeet the brick at them. I'd lay it and tell all my friends I'm no longer a virgin. Seeing if I can get offered the same deal as the last guy. Don't call my brick stupid. You're stupid. The guy told me it was a mystery box. Sell it in a mystery box for $2,000. Sell the brick for $2,000 to Annie Vax mom after slathering it in essential oils and marketing. It is no vax needed rough sponge patent pending. Use $1,000 to buy 2,000 bricks and during the middle of the night, brick up every exit in the house. Cut power and phone line. Before breaking up last window, sneak into house and steal all mobile phones. Spit in milk container. Place cookie crumbs all over couches. Break every stereo device. Place fake door over front and back brick doors. Put shutters in front of windows. To avoid suspicion, brick up last entrance and leave. Edit. This is my most liked post. Thank you for the upvotes. Sell it as a supreme brick. Hashtag #BASHTHEIRFUCKINGHEADINWITHIT and #X200B. Return the iPhone. I fluffing buy out my whole state's worth of desserts from McDonald's. I'll find them other fluffers. House, car, and him and start chucking all the fluffing shamrock shakes. McFlurry. Ice creams on all of his money and make him drown in milk. Take it back to the Apple store for a refund. Start a bricklaying company. Get insanely rich. Sell it for $2,000 the same way they did. You get $1 million worth of pennies and drown that sick sobbing cold coppery revenge. Paint the brick gold and cheat someone else out of $1,000.